This is Terry Rasmussen with the Rasmussen Group at John L. Scott Real Estate. Today we're going to discuss Zillow Zestimates. A lot of people are contacting me and I get this question quite often. How accurate is a Zillow Zestimate? It says my house is worth X amount of dollars. How accurate is that? And the thing that I like to share with people is that Zillow is not a real estate website. And a lot of people kind of look at me with a shocked look. What Zillow is a lead generation website. And real estate is simply the lure that they use to get you to click on their ads. And what they do with those ads, and when you click on them, then they sell those ads to real estate agents. So what Zillow is a lead generation website. It does a marginal job of pricing homes. What it takes to actually get an accurate value of your home is someone to actually look at your home and take a look at it, who has experience, look at market comps, and then share with you the value of your home. It'd be kind of like me asking you to price my car when you've never seen my car and you don't have anything to work with. For an accurate determination of value, you really need to have a professional look at your home, because not all homes are the same. Not all homes will have the same condition, amenities, and location, and so many other things. And I want to encourage you that when you need to have your home estimated for value, you're thinking about selling, call a professional. I'm always available to take care of you in that way, and that's what I'm here for. I'd love to visit with you. Don't forget to give me a call, email me, text me. I'd like to visit with you about this subject. Thanks for watching today.